Hey you guys, welcome to Mariguita Chiquita. Today I will bring you along on a DIY. I've never done this before, so let's see how this rolls. I have picnic tables that I painted about a year ago, and now they're starting to look a little worn down. You know, I like the look because they're looking distressed, which I don't mind, as you can see here, and I kind of like it. So I am going to try and see if I can get away with not sanding this sucker down and adding some type of varnish to it as it is. Let's find out how this goes. Exterior. This product happens to be by Rust-Oleum. Something that you want to pay attention to and read on the directions or instructions before applying is the temperature. I've been waiting all day for the sun to go down. Earlier today, it was above 90, and so this will specifically indicate for you to apply above 55 Fahrenheit or below 90. So now that we are within those temperatures, I'm going to start applying. You don't want to shake the can. It's going to be a white milky color.